Silk Penny is not just a purpose, but a tool. It has built a life for me in Scotland.
Now, an artist who moved from Hong Kong to the Aberdeenshire village of Rhynie is recreating Scottish landmarks in traditional silk paintings.